Nathan Mitchell.
Hi there.
Hello.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
So how was it?
It was all right. I was nervous, but I think it went all right.
It's good. I'm happy for you.
Did you get this for me? I thought you weren't drinking coffee anymore.
I think there's something we need to talk about.
Right. Hey, Mom.
Hi, Nathan. I've been up with your father all night. I don't think he's gonna make it.
Hey, hurry up, boy. It's getting chilly out.
What are you doing?
I'm sorry. I can't do this anymore.
What? How can you do this? Why now?
Please, just let it go. Let us go.
No, I can't.
Look, time to go.
Please, just go inside.
Get out of here!
Just go!
Okay, that's enough.
Thank you.
Blessed are the poor in spirit, for theirs is the kingdom of heaven. Blessed are those who mourn, for they will be comforted. And as we say our last goodbyes today to the loved one that has departed from us, let us remember that our Heavenly Father is one who mourns with us in our loss, but one that also provides hope that one day we will see Him again in heaven.
He was a good man.
Sorry for your loss.
Hello?
Nathan, hope you're doing good. I wanted to ask a favor of you.
Yeah. What is it?
Well, we got someone new moving in tomorrow around 9, and I know they could use some help. You think you could lend them a hand?
Sure. I don't see why not.
Great. All right. Thanks. Take care.
sorry.
My name's Nathan. Come on in, I'll show you around.